Hello everyone, welcome back. Today's video is a little bit festive. I'm going to be sharing three easy, sleek, and shiny hairstyles that would be perfect for any holiday event that you may be attending. These hairstyles would also be great for a date night, girls' night, or if you just like to wear your hair sleek and shiny. But I originally shared these hairstyles on Instagram with a campaign that I did with Garnier, and a lot of you asked if there were hair tutorials on those hairstyles, so I thought, why not create them? They're really quick, they're really simple. So here we are. So you know the drill. Comment down below. Let me know which look was your favorite and let's get started. Okay, first off, this video is not sponsored, I promise, but whenever I want to have like sleek and shiny hair, I do always reach for the Garnier Sleek and Shine line. I find it just leaves my hair like very shiny and I'm left with minimal flyaways. So I already applied their anti-frizz serum to my towel-dried hair, but I do like to apply a little bit more before I go in with my hair straightener, and it just makes my hair extra shiny. Look at that. So much shine. I love it. All right, I'm going to go ahead and straighten my hair, and let's start the hair tutorials. First step is a down hairstyle inspired by Gigi Hadid. So begin by teasing the hair at the crown of your head and a little bit on the sides. Now, I always say this, but tease more than you think you need because once it's smoothed down, it's usually a third of the size. Part your hair however you'd like, and it's time to section. So on the left side, place your finger near the back of your part and trace down about an inch behind your ear and then towards the back of your head, keeping about an inch up from your hairline. Now toss that left section out of the way for now and then repeat on the right side. So place your finger near the back of your part, tracing down at about an inch or two behind your ear and then towards the back of your head, leaving hair down at your neck. Now that all the hair in the middle of your head is sectioned off, just tightly clip it out of the way for now. Now secure all of that remaining hair into a super tight, sleek, low ponytail. Unclip that middle section and just smooth it all down. Now since this is such a simple hairstyle, I slid one pearl bobby pin right at my ear just to add a little something extra. I love this hairstyle. It's super chic and you can always dress it up by adding hair accessories. So cool. Next is a super chic low ponytail. Now I left the last hairstyle in my hair, so it's already teased and secure. So next begin smoothing down your hair and then gather all of your hair and secure it into a tight low ponytail. For even more volume, just use the end of your comb and just gently pull upwards on the hair around the crown. Now to cover up that hair elastic, loop your finger through one part of your hair elastic and then start wrapping a small piece of hair around it. And once you're near the end, just slide that piece of hair all the way through your hair elastic and let go. Now for the ponytail, we're going to create a rope braid, but I'm going to make this nice and simple. So divide your ponytail into two equal pieces, a left and a right. Next, you want to tightly twist each piece clockwise about 3 to 4 times. And then cross your right section over your left section. And then continue tightly wrapping each piece clockwise about 3 to 4 times. And then cross your right section over your left section. And then just repeat this as many times until you reach the bottom. And then just secure it with a hair elastic. Add some hairspray and there we have it. I think this hairstyle is so unique and chic and it'd be perfect for any special occasion. Next hairstyle was everyone's favorite when I originally posted the pictures to IG, and it's this sleek low bun. So begin by teasing all of the hair around your crown and near the sides. Then to secure my hair, I'll be using two bobby pins that I slid onto a hair elastic to create a hair bungee. Next, smooth down all of your hair. I find using a comb helps give a nice smooth finish. And then begin gathering it where you want your bun to sit. And don't forget to gather all of the hair at your neck too. Now, once you're happy with it, secure your hair into a ponytail. Now, I used the bungee, so holding my hair, I slid one bobby pin downwards at the top of my ponytail, and then I tightly wrapped my hair elastic clockwise around my ponytail until I couldn't anymore, and then I slid in that second bobby pin. But a hair elastic will work great. And then with the end of the comb, gently lift your hair up at the crown to create some more volume and then add some hairspray to lay down any pesky flyaways. Now for the bun, we're going to create a knot. So hold your ponytail at its base with your left hand and then wrap your ponytail clockwise behind your left hand over the top of your ponytail. Once it's over the top, slip your thumb into the center of the bun so you're able to grab your ends with your thumb and your pointer finger, and then tightly pull them all the way through. Now, this sounds a lot trickier than it is. I promise, it's just a knot. Once they're all the way through, just begin bobby pinning the top of your bun to your head. Now, if your ends are quite long still, like mine, just wrap them counterclockwise underneath your bun, tucking them out of the way. Once tucked, continue bobby pinning your bun to your head by hooking some hair on the outside of your bun and then sliding your bobby pins in towards the center. Play around with the shape of it, apply some more hairspray, and there we have it. I love how chic yet simple this hairstyle is. It's perfect for any holiday party. Okay, I really love these hairstyles. They are so different than the typical like effortless and loose hairstyles that I do, but I really like these. They make me feel like chic and powerful. But I hope that this video helped provide you some hair inspo for the holidays, and I will post the pictures of the final look over on my Instagram, which is linked down below if you want to check them out. But thank you so much for watching. If you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up, and I will talk to you in my next video. Bye.